secure. If I see anyone violate protocol and enter that transit station before we're set, I'll have your head. Now pick up the pace. I want to be able to report back to Cyprus ASAP.
Let's get some!
You're dead. You hear me?
They're gonna die.
What happened to you?
Raiders. That's what. Those bastards have my family. You gotta help me. Please.
tell me what happened.
They fooled us. Big time. My family and I ran into some traitors a while back. Told us they knew a safe settlement at Nuka World. But when we got there, found out they were raiders the whole time. Just stringing us along. I managed to escape, but my wife and son are still back there. I wanted to get some help and go back for them, but didn't count on taking a bullet.
Let me help you first. I have a stim pack.
No, no. I'll be fine. Save it for my wife and kid. For Lisa and Cody.
No, really.
I have enough. Take it.
Damn it. Look, they lure people in and kill them for fun, and I'm done doing their dirty work. Let them find me and do what they want.
Let me help. I'll go face. You don't have to die.
Are you? You're serious? Just be warned. This ain't no walk in the park. Here, take this. It's the password to the monorail control terminal. The fastest way to get to Nuka World is to take the Nuka Express. But I shut it down to help sell my story. Makes it more believable if I say I'm trying to keep the raiders at bay. Find the control terminal in the office to power it back up. And once you're on your way, be careful.
sure knows how to dodge some bullets. Good thing that's not all we got in store for him.
That's it.
Someone thinks he's a real tough guy. yet?
Got it.
Outsmarted by a monkey! Not a... Made his best moment, but unfortunately not his last. However, time for reality check. Let's see if our fix can kill the gas before the gas...
That's it.